My name's Wendy Parry. I'm from the Heart of Worcestershire College in Worcester. And my top tip for teaching information literacy would be whatever you want your learning outcome to be, to try and get the learners to discover it for themselves. It means the session needs to be quite carefully planned, but it works a lot better than just telling them this is the way it is.